You're welcome.
It's an honor.
Thank you. Sure, you're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So, Filipino people, they know you.
Of course.
Yeah. I'm from media from the Philippines.
I love the Philippines.
Yeah, you love the Philippines. So, do you have any assessment on this coming fight?
Well, let me tell you, Eric De Leon over here, he's one of the sparring partners of Brandon Rios. You should ask him that question.
Oh!
He's fast like Manny, he's a southpaw.
Yeah, he's Filipino?
No, he's Mexican. But he's very, very talented, very fast.
Yeah.
He's going to be a champion.
That's right. Yeah. Thank you.
Luck.
Good luck.
Luck.
God bless you guys.
God bless you too.
I'll see you guys tomorrow at the fight. Okay. Yeah. Good fight. Picture.
Used to train him. Very talented. And this is Arturo Tobá. He's a boxing trainer. He's from Oxnard, California. You got fans everywhere. They're selling t-shirts. You got members right here. Brandon Rios TV. You got Brandon Rios sparring partner. Eric, turn around. Eric, say hello to the camera. That's a sparring partner of Brandon Rios. It's gonna be a great fight tomorrow. You want to see it, you won't want to miss it. So there you have it. Stay tuned right here in Macau, China. Thanks for supporting that combo belly seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @seckbach. How's everything in the Philippines now with the typhoon? Better?
Yeah, medium to recover now. It was bad.
Bad. Are people doing better now?
Yeah, receive a lot of help from international.
Good. I know from Israel, from America, everybody came and left. But what about the people over there struggling after the typhoon? What would you tell them?
Yeah, it's gonna be tough, but we'll slowly recover.
What would you tell the people in the Philippines about the recovering?
We will rise again.
Yeah. Which one?
Art!
Just
thank you.
The best female artist in the Philippines.
Really? Do you see?
Yeah.
What kind of artist?
Let
me see some of the tattoos. Because he has a tattoo. Eric!
A tattoo?
Eric, come here.
Again.
Oh, wow. That's you?
Yeah.
Look, hey, let's get it.
Tattoo of wolf.
Come here, he has a tattoo. And let's come here, where's this guy's face?
Yeah.
Hey, what do you think of his tattoo? Is that pretty good?
Oh. It's good, yeah.
Good?
If you want to get some, you come to Manila.
Oh, yeah?
I'll give you some tattoos.
You do tattoos?
Yeah.
You do tattoos?
She's an artist.
You give me a tattoo?
Yeah.
Okay.
My name is Francis. Francis
Arby, female tattoo artist Manila. Where's the craziest tattoo? Where's the craziest tattoo somebody wanted you to do?
Private parts?
Oh. Is that nervous?
No, I'm okay.
Easy.
Easy.
I'd be nervous.
Professional.
That's good.
Professional. It's professional.
Sometimes people like Mike Tyson on the face or ears.
That's easy. That's normal for me.
That's normal?
Should even he, here on the head.
Should he get one on his face like Mike Tyson?
No.
Why?
Yes.
Nice face.
Yeah, that's
she says.
Said he's got
Brandon Rios fire partner.
A team. So you're for. But this is Macau. This is about Pacquiao team.
Yeah.
it's boxing. We all get along.
Yeah, it's okay. This sport.
Yeah. Right. Let the best man win.